You should aim to be successful, but not too successful, otherwise you threaten the man. Why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or accomplishment, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminists, the person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of sex.
I'm not afraid of the dark. Their desire is flourishing.
Thank you.
Next assignment is on Shanna Kohar.
There's a chair back there.
Was it a chair back there? 4 minutes in.
Where are you?
Less than.